Welcome, Poker Life. Next question, Crispin. Will AI kill poker?
AI is going to kill a lot of things. I mean, if you've kept up with the latest developments in GPT, particularly as of the time of recording GPT-4, there'll be new iterations, no doubt, that are just phenomenal across all industries, including content creation, are going to be massively disrupted by AI technology. And poker is no exception. There will come a point in which AI systems will be able to real-time solve whatever hand you're playing in, either online or live, just on your personal device. And therefore, having technology augmenting your poker will ruin the game in many respects. In live poker, that will be less so the case. It'll become more like live chess tournaments. You're obviously not allowed to have your phone while you're playing a live chess tournament. You can't have any electronic devices of any kind. So at the moment, you can sit there with your headphones and listen to music and watch movies and have a YouTube or whatever. In the future, there will be more restrictions on that because the risk of AI technology being used to help people in real time while they're playing will become too great. Online, it's going to be difficult, except you'll have AI systems being developed at the same time to help detect AI play. There'll be AI systems that are used to detect patterns of behavior in tournaments and cash games and see whether or not someone is using advanced forms of real-time assistance in order to make their decisions. However, it will still be more fraud. People will be more concerned about playing online because of the risk that their opponents are cheating effectively. Is it going to kill poker entirely? No. Live poker will be around, I think, forever. AI systems will be utilized in more novel ways, as I said, to detect forms of cheating. And there'll be new innovations in poker variants to make it more difficult for AI systems to be used. I've no doubt that there'll be creative ways to change the game format to make it more difficult and to try and keep ahead of AI systems in a way. That said, it is a revolutionary technology. There are going to be massive changes in all areas of our lives because of the advances in AI, poker being no exception.
How can poker players use AI to improve their game?
Well, solvers are the primary form of AI when it comes to poker. And it's a different type of AI from, say, GPT-4, much more simple. But effectively, it has billions of scenarios where it's teaching itself to play a particular situation perfectly. So when people talk about solvers, what's actually happening is that the human user puts in a series of parameters, the stack sizes, the hand that's come out, the different ranges of the two players. And then from that set of parameters, the computer will play itself billions of times, each trying something different to exploit and counter-exploit itself. And eventually it drifts towards an equilibrium as they account for each other's exploitative strategy, which it will do over a number of hours until it gets down to a solution. That allows the user to see what the perfect play is in any specific situation, and then perhaps come up with general rules that can be applied to other similar situations as well. So it's a critical study tool, and that is effectively an AI system. However, I think AI is going to become much more a factor because in the future, AI will happen much faster. At the moment, solvers take a while to process, and AI will be adaptable. You'll be able to look at it from any given situation that you are currently in and get a good solution immediately. It can provide real-time assistance. So yeah, solvers can be used to improve your game by reviewing a situation that you've been in. If you've had a difficult hand or you're in a tough spot, to take that away, input all of that information into a solver, and it will give you a solution. Now, there are good videos out there on how to use solvers to improve your game effectively. I'll leave one down below. It's a great introduction to the use of solvers because it doesn't just tell you this is how you input one set of solutions, but how to study generally and build up a database of knowledge that you can use to identify patterns over time. That's the real strength of getting better at poker using solver technology.
Back to you guys. Do you think AI is going to kill poker? Leave your thoughts and comments down below, and we'll see you next time.